Some of them call her the ground man.